the Holy Spirit, three in one, as it was in the beginning, is now and ever shall be, world.